All right, Tommy, thank you. Well, Lexington Women's Health is now using robotic technology to help with surgery.
That's right. There are a number of reasons robotic surgery is preferred, including less pain. They are more precise. Dr. Jennifer Fuchsin is here to tell us all about it. Welcome.
Hello. Thank you.
I would think for some people, just the idea of robotic might be a little scary, but I guess it's important to emphasize that you guys are the ones controlling everything.
That's exactly right. So I have a lot of people ask me, how far away from the operating room table will I be while the robot is assisting with the operation?
You do it in your living room, don't you?
I do, actually. I sit back, kicked back with my laptop.
Watching
and just
TV.
Dial it in.
And,
yeah, no, we are as close as you and I are in the operating room. And I think the better way to think of it is having a first assistant that is precise, as technology can allow, versus requiring a human first assistant
within
to take care.
Tiny, tiny millimeters or even smaller measurement than that, I would assume.
Yes.
What types of surgeries are we using this for, and how does it help?
You know, in gynecology, we use it for hysterectomies. Yeah. We use it for pelvic pain and endometriosis. We also use it for issues of urinary incontinence and things like that. So it's broadly applicable across gynecology.
Now, one of the things we mentioned is less pain. How is that so?
You know, the Da Vinci robotic system is set to where there is a pivot point or a fulcrum point right in the abdominal wall. So when I'm moving the instruments, they're moving in precise motions, whereas traditional laparoscopy, I have to move a long straight stick and try to torque it around the abdominal wall to get the position I want. So there's a lot less pull on the abdominal incisions with robotic surgery.
And it's good that you're using the Da Vinci, because that Picasso was a mess. That thing is all over the place.
Yeah, we got
that was
that
inside
one
out by the time
ago.
It was.
Was it hard to learn, or was it pretty easy to pick up? I mean, you have a lot of training naturally.
Yes. You know, the Da Vinci system is made by a company called Intuitive, and it really is intuitive because I'm using my fingertips with wristed action, which makes the motions very easy to do. But you do have to learn the robot, you do have to learn all the safety mechanisms. So it takes many, many cases to feel competent at doing it.
Are those movements mimicking movements that you would do?
Exactly.
So if you were actually doing it. So,
yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Because sometimes I've seen, when I've done live shots, I've seen things where it looked very complicated. I'm thinking in this, you know, video game world, we can make things a little easier. But the Da Vinci I wasn't familiar with. I don't know if it was easier to user-friendly, I guess.
Very user-friendly. Yeah. So I have a pincher grasp. I have rolling action.
Whatever you do, it
Whatever
makes.
I do, it does.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
How long have you guys been using this now?
We've been using it since about 2007. It was FDA approved back in, I think, 2000. But it's been fantastic for our patients.
Very
they really
cool.
have done well.
We'll let you know if you want to get more information. You can call this number here on your screen. It's 859-264-8811.
Or log on to lexingtonwomens.com. Good to see you, Doc. Thanks for
Thank
coming
you.
In.
Thank you. Appreciate it.